JD, Kurzman's Auto Brokerage, bringing you something very unique. This is a 1957 Chevrolet Corvette, but it has a nice history to it. This car was a mid-60s drag car. Probably ran maybe a D-gas, or probably in a sports class. But this car was found probably 13 years ago, and it hadn't been touched since 1985. A gentleman bought it and took the whole car apart, except he lifted the body off to maintain the original paint. Everything on this car, the chassis, the frame was powder coated, new front end, Olds rear. It has a special BorgWarner T10 4-speed that was only offered to certain 57 high-performance Corvettes. It is fuel injected, and the fuel injection has been tuned by Larry Webb. Again, it was a special Rochester unit that was modified by a guy named Bill Thomas. But then it was tuned by Larry Webb. Has some of the original style gauges, like it has an AC tachometer. It has Eelco blocks to raise the front end. This car runs and drives perfectly. Complete exhaust with cutouts, which you'll hear in the video. If you have questions, please feel free to give me a call. And if you don't mind subscribing to my YouTube channel, click on that little red three-window coupe in the corner and give me a thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. Again, JD, Kurzman's Auto Brokerage. Thank you.
Pedals to the floor, here is Duke Walker. shut you down. Shut it off, buddy, now I shut you down.
City, running through now, gonna drag city.